The following video may contain blood, gore, violence, and some foul language. If you don't like that stuff, stop watching the video now. Welcome back, everyone. Hardyman here, back for another episode of Grand Theft Auto 5. And last episode, we did, a rampage with Trevor? We did that celebrity tooth thing for those old British people. And we decided to come and do Trevor's, main mission. And apparently, comes down to the docks and is getting information on some military-esque guys. And we failed at the end of last episode because apparently we need the cargo for whatever reason, I don't know. And it got detached, so hopefully this time around it won't. So let's go ahead and get in here. Get this thing moving again. And turn. There we go.
It's on the other side of Port City. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal.
Hey, Neil.
Rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. Rules applied to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
The
fuck is wrong with you?
What? Dead-end? No.
Floyd, it's dead-end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best-paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less of the criminality.
You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you from yourself.
We ain't heard from Wade.
What are you, his mother?
Ah, crap.
He's fine.
No, not again. Golly. Come on. Gotta go that way. Come on. I don't want to fail again. That's lined up.
The spillage shouldn't take this long to contain. There must be a lot of it.
Good. Keep him busy while we get to work.
Okay. Driving up here. Come on. Straighten out. There we go. That was close.
Hey. You can't come through here. It's restricted access.
No entiendo. No understand you. Huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop.
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
God don't speak English. Must have misread the manifesto.
He said, go here.
Wow. Golly. Just like totally throwing him under the bus. And we're out. Okay. I'm running. No one see me. Go to his apartment. Okay. Let's see here. Can I catch up with you? God, hey, no, don't run away from me. Jerk. Come on. Just hold up. Golly. This guy does not want to stop, apparently. There we go. I made him stop. Forever. Okay. There we go. Get your dead body out of here, sir. And... Oh, got Ron.
Trevor, these photos. You've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah. I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Sear serious military technology, most like.
Yeah, of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
Okay. Interesting. Well, it looks like we're going to have another heist mission sometime soonish, possibly. Oh, watch out. Oh! Oh, wow. I didn't even know that I hit the front. Because, I mean, from back here, looks like a perfect good, windshield. From the front side, yeah, there's a lot of blood and a bullet hole. Fix your game, Rockstar. Okay. So, let's get back to his apartment. Hopefully everyone's there. Hopefully, what's-his-face didn't get beat up too much. Or too badly. Watch out, people. Oh! Ran over someone's foot, I guess. This car is very difficult to handle. It's very tail-happy. Like, going around corners, if it's a very sharp corner. I'm just, running over everyone's toes today. I mean, I guess that's better than, killing them outright, but some toe doctor is going to have a lot of, patients in the next couple days. There we go. Getting closer. Oh no, it's one of those little cars. I mean, if I didn't have this one, which is very fast, I would probably have gotten out and gotten that, but it's whatever. And returning here, watch out, guys.
What the hell did you expect?
Oh my gosh. Hey, it wasn't me, it was that guy. Turning right, being crazy. Okay, almost there. Can I save this? Isn't there like a special location I can, is it underneath here? That I can like save it, or where do I need to do that? Don't know. This is a cool little car. What is it actually called? Shyster Fusilada? Fusilade? I don't know. Whatever. Let me go and run up here. Can I not run? Interesting. Okay. Apparently I can't run up these stairs. There we go. What we got? Oh.
What in the name of all things holy?
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming and coming.
Oh, it's there, Wade. Look, it's Betty, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. All right, this'll do.
Oh.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
That's low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now. And there. Perfect.
Okay, so what we got here?
All right, so based on my observations, I'd say these Meriwether security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here. Which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater.
Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater. That means stealing a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you? Huh? Now, the other one is off the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that, too, and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it, bring it back here, and find out what it is.
Here? To the Congo?
Aye, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore?
Decisions. Let's see. I mean, that's gonna blow up something. I love blowing up things. That requires a helicopter. I mean, I'm okay at flying those. Let's go with blowing up some stuff.
It's gotta be the container, right?
I mean, yeah.
You and Floyd can help, and we'll bring along Michael and his unpaid intern.
Okay, all right.
What is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever going to smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man. Smell him. No. Smell him.
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right?
But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
No, you need a bath, guy. You smell probably, like, super terrible. Okay. What are we doing here? Can I go outside? No. Unfortunately. Hey, what? I guess I didn't get to the mission stuff in time. Well, that's unfortunate. 88%. Golly. Okay. Someone definitely needs to clean up this place. Good night.
Do my naughty bit, cousin.
What?
Ah, Trevor. Hey.
Mikey, hey, listen. Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Oh, you bet it's okay. Listen, I gotta do a little prep work, but so far it's looking pretty tasty. I'll need you to bring along that kid you've been hanging with, Franklin.
Okay. So, let's go out here. Apparently they're, you know, bathing one another, possibly. I don't know.
Expect. Go.
Yeah, probably so. Wade. Okay, so let's see. Did my car... Hey, my car's still here. Does it still have a bullet hole? No, it looks like someone got that repaired for me. Thank you. Okay, so... What do we have to do? Do we have something? I don't see anything. It looks like we only have that one thing for... Lester as a main mission. Interesting. I don't know where we're supposed to be going then. Unless it's gonna show up here in a second. Maybe? Is it gonna show up? Because if it won't, then I guess I'm on to switch over to Franklin and do his Lester assassination mission. We'll see. Nope, doesn't look like it's showing up. Okay. So let's see here. Let's go up to Franklin. I guess I'll probably lose that car. That's unfortunate. Was this Franklin's new house? It is. Oh, it's fancy.
Man, are you serious? This motherfucker is fly.
Glad you like it. As I told you, it's yours.
Are you seriously serious?
For the
Seriously.
Fifth time, yes. But I gotta go. I'll be in touch about our little venture.
Man, good looking. Yeah. This motherfucker. Woo!
Okay, it's Frank's new stay house. You can save vehicles by parking them in the garage. Oh, does he have a two-car garage? That's fancy. It's really, really fancy, Franklin. Golly, this is definitely really fancy. Wait, what was this? Take a hit from the bong. I'm good. Let's see what we got here. Is that a record player? Okay. Interesting. Okay. Well, let's go out here and get into his car. Oh, Barry. People are amassing soon at City Hall. Fight the power. Golly, is that another thing? What were these? Oh, those are celebrity things, right? Yeah. So where's City Hall at? I don't see a thing for Barry. So either it hasn't popped up yet or I'm not going to it? I don't know. We'll see. We'll just go to Lester Mission. Oh. Did he take that back here? Golly, Franklin. You don't need to be taking that anywhere. You should have just brought it back to the place.
Fucking jerk.
You're a jerk. You could have killed me. Not really. I'm awesome. Okay. Golly, this is a really weird street layout. Oh crap. Okay. Oh my gosh. Watch out, everybody. I'm coming through. Okay. Oh, now we got some, clear streets. That's good. Oh, no! Golly, guy. I was gonna, ramp off of this. Now I won't be able to. But I can ramp off of this. Slightly. Oh. And I slightly hit you. My bad. Okay. I didn't even get close to you, guy. I got really close to him, though. So I wonder where City Hall is. Is it downtown or is it somewhere else? I do not know.
Slick wheel work.
Shit, son.
Okay, so we're getting pretty close here.
Hello there.
Hello there. Weird people. Golly. Okay, oh. Golly, changing lanes. It's you. You're the person. Stop changing lanes without signaling. I don't know what thing he's talking about. Okay, so where is he at? Is he... Wait. Is in this car wash? Oh, no. It's past the car wash. I'm going to go through there. Okay. Oh, I can actually get my car wash, though.
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class-action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are 4 corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
Debonair cigarettes. Okay. Got it. Oh, we gotta be quick here. No, get out of all that. Where's the internet? Apparently we gotta be very quick. Let's go there. Markets. Debonair. Where's that? Go further down, guys. Golly. Debonair. How do I buy? Golly. Just add them all up. Give me as many as I can get. Yeah, I know. Okay, we're good. Buy that many. Confirm. Continue. Okay, we're good. Okay, everybody, out. Go. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Okay. Let's go. We got places to go, people to kill. Watch out, people. Okay, so do we have to kill... Are they all in the same place, or are they all over the city? Because that could be a problem. Okay, let's see where we're at. So we gotta take him out from long range. Let's see here, where's this guy at? Or lady, I don't know. It's a juror, so it could be anybody. Okay. Let's switch to our sniper rifle. Get around here, come on, come on, come on, come on, quickly, quickly. Who is it? Is this guy? Is this guy? I shot him, he's dead. Okay, so they're in all different areas. So we got one. Gotta be quick, gotta be quick. Hopefully they're like spaced, you know, semi, you know, reasonable. I'm doing good. I'm just, you know, going around killing some people. Nothing too crazy. Okay. Oh, 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 golly. To slow down for all these people who don't know how to drive. Okay, oh, we're good, we're good. I recovered. Okay, hey, hey, why are you getting on that side? Yeah, y'all need to move or you will die. There we go. Okay. Apparently he said a yacht. Is that what it said? So he's off the coast a little bit. There we go. I see a yacht. Okay. Let's get out. Oh, we're already on there. Zoomy, 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 zoomy. And you dead, sir? Get back in there. Oh, there goes our door. We didn't need it anyway, so we're good. Okay, oh, watch out, people. Hey, don't get in the middle of the street. That's how you get killed. Okay, well, at least that's going to actually, you know, make stuff a little bit faster for us now. Since we don't have a door to get out of. Okay, so where is this? Just straight along this road, looks like. So we got 5 minutes. Eh, we could do this as long as the other one's like not like super crazy far away or something. Okay, getting pretty close here. Oh, 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 oh! Watch out! Watch out! Oh. Golly, get out of my way, guys. Move your car, jerks. I'm trying to go kill somebody who apparently took some money from a, you know, cigarette company. Okay, turn. What we got? What we got? Wait. What we got? Where's he at? They over here?
Damn, I ain't got much time left.
Where's he at? Where's he at? Is he up here? Oh, that guy. There we go. BPS biker, Vinewood Hills. Look for a baddie bike. Okay. I mean, I got 4 minutes. I think we're good. It's, what, a mile away? So we should be able to get there. Hopefully this guy... Oh, is this guy going to be on the move? He's on a bike, right? Hopefully he's not going to be on the move. I can't kill somebody on the move. We all remember that one chase scene from like the very like first episode. It's very difficult to kill people on the bikes. First episode? Second episode? I can't remember. But yeah, it's very difficult to shoot people while I'm moving. And while they're moving. So hopefully he's stationary. Or this could be all for naught. I may just have to like get out and get my sniper rifle out really, really quickly. Yeah, it looks like this may be something like that. Why would we be on this like secluded hillside with like, you know, just all of this, you know, road here going in only one or two directions? See here? Yep, I knew it. Golly, Let's see here. We need to probably try to get in front of him a little bit. Hey, guy. You're gonna die. Okay. There we go. Get out. Come on. Come on. Come on, Franklin. Franklin, get your butt up. Come on. Come on. You're missing your chance. Oh, golly, we've lost him. You jerk, Franklin. Okay, we're gonna lose this mission. Hey. Okay, get in. Come on. Got 2 minutes to catch back up with him. Well, I don't care about you either, guy. Golly, Franklin. You have a mission. Do it, or you will lose all of your money. Okay. Getting there again. Okay, so we know kind of where he's going to go, hopefully, unless he takes another turn. Yeah, it looks like he's just going to stay on here. So, we'll try to get in front of him again and shoot him. Oh, watch out. Golly. Oh, watch out, Franklin. Okay, he's going to be coming here. So, let's go and get out. No, Franklin, why do you... You don't stop fast enough. Okay, get up. Okay. Zoom in. Missed him. And now he's speeding away. Ah, golly. Jerks. Franklin, why do you suck so much? If you had just, like, not fallen out and actually gotten out. Okay. Oh, crap. Wrong button. There we go. Go. Golly. Okay. So, we're going to need to get in front of him again.
My car, asshole!
And we're going to shoot him either, you know, whenever he's coming towards us or something like that. We have plenty of time, so let me try to take this a little bit slower than I did before. Come on, guy. Get out of my way. Trying to kill somebody. Okay. Do I still have my... car door now. Golly. Okay. Here we go. Got, what, 3 minutes? Should be able to get in front of him in 3 minutes. Oh, it's a deer. Multiple deers. That's interesting. That could definitely ruin your day. Hitting one of those. Okay. Hey, don't call me that. I will beat you up. If I didn't have something else to do already. Okay. You gotta get past this guy. Oh, crap. Okay, so we know he's gonna go to the right. So let's go ahead and turn this away. And go to the right. And go down a ways. Okay, let's stop. Let's get out. And let's aim. And let's fire. And you're dead, sir. Are you dead?
I ain't got much time left.
Oh. What? Oh, no. He's up. He's still up. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Okay. We gotta go. I thought he'd be dead after a gunshot. Apparently not. Okay, where's he at? He's right there. Okay. Okay. There we go. Get out. There you go. Shoot him again, if we have to. There we go. Golly. That was close.
Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
Thank goodness. Okay. Hey, we got $7,000 for it. Speedy killer bonus. Wonder what that was. And I'm assuming the checkpoint thing was me losing once, not doing it in one try. They have impact on company stock values. Take advantage of likely change in the stock price to generate extra capital. Well, I mean, hopefully it generated extra capital. Because, I mean, what was it? We put $700,000 into it. I mean, I can go see what effect it has so far. Oh. What's happening there? There we go. Golly. See there. My portfolio. So it's gone up by 23 points or dollars or whatever. Interesting. So 23. Let's see if it goes up anymore. But let's see here. I think I'm going to call it. I don't think I've done any cuts this episode, right? So it should have just ticked over to 30 minutes recently. So hopefully you guys enjoy. If you did, leave a like, leave comments. Leave those down below. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, you may want to think about doing that. But yeah, I guess we'll, what do we have on the agenda? Barry's thing showed up, so I guess we can go do that next episode. Let's see, anything else? We have Franklin's little Stranger and Freaks thing up here, I guess we can go do as well. But after that, I mean, I really don't want to do these celebrity photo things, really. I mean, if we have to, well, I guess I'll do them, but for right now, I'll just hold off. But, yeah, we're running out of stuff to do. Hopefully they give us, you know, something on the main quest again here shortly. But I think that's doing it for today, guys. So, again, hopefully you enjoyed. Hope you have a great day. I'll talk to you next time. Bye-bye.